Hello, this is Dr. Nathan Way, and today's blog post is entitled Computer-Controlled Cadaver Gives Researchers Insight into the Causes of Shoulder Injuries. Kay Lazar, writing in the Boston Globe, said that using a computer-controlled cadaver to simulate a pitcher on the mound, Boston researchers are gaining insights into the causes of baseball shoulder problems. The researchers found that when the scapula, the shoulder blade, was out of line, it increased the stress on the shoulder joint where the arm joins the shoulder. This can cause pressure on the movement of the rotator cuff, which is a group of muscles, tendons, and ligaments that connect the upper arm bone with the shoulder blade and is really important for shoulder mobility. Well, I'm sure the Red Sox are watching that report really carefully. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. This is Dr. Nathan Way.